boys here. I actually forgot the paper man existed.
First whistle is blowing. There is a pack between the jams, don't get released. There's a red line that they all need to cross. Once the last one has crossed it, these two greyhounds come out of stalls.
So we have a fight cup for Aberdeen up against Pat for Glasgow.
Good enough, yes, the switch of Rangers and
I come now to enter the jump to the inside. One last defender for Glasgow for to pass, and she does.
Glasgow are prompting a change of tactics here, but certainly haven't suffered for it. The clock was just under 7 minutes, so maybe another four jams to go.
Splat picking up 4 points there for Glasgow.
Don't forget, after this break, we've got a half-out coming up with the Iron Razors taking on the Berlin Bombshells. I believe good single project title. No quarter given by either team.
So we have Rock and Rye up the jump line next for Aberdeen up against McMillan there for Glasgow.
Also blowing in the way we have to cross. These guys are pink. I don't really look like they're doing anything.
They don't do that.
Way about. Official what? Official watcher.
Official audience. She takes the tumble, allowing the Glasgow blockers to regroup.
Come on, down!
Oh, you got that right, he's going to half mark back to the
end.
Looks like McMillan does it, oh!
So right. McMillan sent to the box there, Robin Riot spotted her, realises she's in a power jam position. Chance now for Aberdeen to put some points on the board there.
You got that right, it appears so that Melbourne fights in the position of a power jam. With the right eye on front, she just got to pull through sometimes. She picks up the grand slam. Full 5 points to the right. It's a bit of a slow pack as we wait the next advance of the jam to come through. One jam sitting in the box. Looking on, there's not much you can really do in this situation. You just got to wait and hope that your team will hold the mic while you're there. The tough line of yellow to beat.
Rock and Ryan looking for another grand slam here.
Ever since they invented that no punch in the back of the head rule, it's been very difficult to get through the pack.
She makes it around the outside to pick up another grand slam for the Northern Fights. It's 10 points so far this jam for Rock and Ryan.
Grand!